Got big news from our parent company.
ViacomCBS is now known as Paramount starting today. CBS will remain the same though, so there'll be no changes to your favorite shows or newscasts. The company announced the rebranding yesterday while also revealing that its streaming platform, Paramount Plus and Showtime, topped 56 million subscribers at the end of 2021. And